Ottawa says it's reached an agreement in principle with Ontario on health care. The deal is for a shared plan that will invest nearly $74 billion over 10 years in Ontario, including about $8.5 billion for four shared health priorities and $776 million for an immediate top-up to the Canada Health Transfer to address urgent needs. Ottawa says the money will be invested in pediatric hospitals, emergency rooms, and to help clear the surgical backlog in Ontario.